NATUREX, the world leader in natural ingredients, is publishing its annual results for 2015, and I have the pleasure of discussing them today with Olivier Rigaud. Hello.
Hello.
You are the CEO of NATUREX. We're going to talk, first of all, a little bit about your return to profitability. Talk us through some of the key figures.
So the key figures are, first of all, an impressive return to growth with over 21% of total growth, of which 5% has been organic at a constant currency. Secondly, we've been working hard on improving our working capital through two major initiatives, one being the reduction of inventory, with a strong reduction from 49% down to 41% across the year. The second one has been working hard also on the reduction of customer payment terms, where we gained, over 8 days across the period. This has been, really generating, an improved free cash flow, enabling us to, first of all, reduce our debt with a reduction of 30 million across the year, really moving our financial leverage down to 2.5 times. Obviously, we've also improved the EBITDA quite a lot with a 39% increase up to 51.4 million. So a pretty good year for NATUREX in 2015.
Very impressive figures you outlined there. Tell us a little bit about the strategy that's allowed you to achieve them.
So as from early 2015, we've put in place a plan called the Conquest Cash People. The Conquest part was about strengthening our go-to-market and getting back to growth as soon as we could. So this plan has been developed around really some key themes around market recovery and launches of new products. The cash portion has been around two major things, working a lot on our inventory reduction. So we've been able to go back from 49% down to 41% of revenue across the period, and working hard also on monitoring our CapEx and our OpEx across the year. We've also been working on improving our DSO, so customer payment terms, with an impressive reduction of 8 days across the period. Finally, on the people part, it was about getting, really in place some key management attributes, making sure that we would have a real HR to retain and federate our talent, a key part to enable us to deliver the Bright 2020 plan.
Tell us a little bit more about that Bright 2020 strategy and what it involves.
So the Bright 2020 is the first strategic plan ever made by NATUREX. So it's a plan that we've set up for the next 5 years to federate and set up the direction and the future of the group on the longer term. So this plan has been articulated, through three key axes, being care, execute, and grow. So care is about, paying attention to our people, to our suppliers, to the community surrounding us, but also as we manage, our business around biodiversity, making sure that we have a sustainable model going forward. The part around execution is about the simplification of our model, making sure we have operational excellence, that we simplify all the flows within the company to improve profitability as well. And finally, the growth, which is, the real engine of the company, is primarily around strengthening the go-to-market and enhancing innovation capabilities of the group.
You mentioned innovation. Tell us a little bit more about what it represents within NATUREX.
So innovation is the heart of the engine, as we used to say internally. So it's about, first of all, strengthening our organic R&D by really improving, basically the spend we do, primarily on clinical studies, as we work a lot on scientifically substantiated products, where we, are looking for efficacy proofs in terms of health and wellness impact. So it's really redeploying and investing more in our own internal R&D. The second part is around, the application. We have set up, a network of application labs across the globe. We have, several on each continent right now that enable us to build prototypes of finished products to demonstrate the applicability of our own ingredients into finished goods. So this is a new way going to market where we implement more and more from a purely B2B approach, a B2B2C approach. And this is a very big change in our model today. And finally, the last pillar that has been disclosed, a couple of weeks ago to the market is about our open innovation program that we've branded Ingenium, that has, there's a target to really foster innovation by teaming up with, innovative startup companies, but also well-established companies, really with a target to reduce time to market and accelerate innovation.
Finally, what is the outlook for 2016 and beyond?
So we, I mean, are really positioned in the market where we can answer today to the current consumer expectations. So we are very well positioned in a fast-growing market where, you know, people are looking now for healthier products. They want more transparency. They want traceability of the ingredient they eat and they use and they consume. So we are really in that space today where we are fostering the shift from artificial and chemicals additives to natural ones. So, and this is, I mean, again, today really in the heart of what we do. So it gives us great perspective in terms of, you know, fostering this shift to natural ingredients.
Olivier Rigaud, CEO of NATUREX, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.